Did you know the tobacco hornworm, Manduca sexta, is a fascinating insect known for its remarkable defense mechanism? When threatened, it regurgitates a mixture of nicotine and other toxic chemicals onto its attackers. This deterrent not only repels predators, but also acts as a potent insecticide. This unique adaptation showcases the hornworm's ability to utilize its feeding habits as it feeds on tobacco plants to its advantage for survival and protection.